Chanam, back again at the vlog. Today it's really hot, really sunny, and really sweaty. But we're going to find my SD card. I'm gonna send this SD card for my phone. It's a micro SD, it's 32 GB. We'll go looking for it by the computer market. I'm drinking this chamomile tea drink. In Hong Kong, it's called Gofa Ta and looks like this. It's a really nice sweet flower drink. And you put my shoes. I'm going up to the lady where we bought many times there, SD card CDs, and I will check if she has a SD card. Yeah, the SD card is 32 GB, it's from SanDisk, and it costs a little bit more as always. It always costs a little more than on the internet, and I'm very happy. I'm going to put 700 songs on it, and I will see how much I can put on it. 30 GB available space. So my little Kirby mouse, she's really fluffy, and as you can see, we have a new cage in a new home. I will explain all. So in the beginning, as you know, I had two hamsters. Momo is the other gray one. He died very early. So Momo was a boy. We thought this was a girl, and we thought they would be lonely if they just stay in the house. We had a smaller cage back then, so we made a circle with boxes in the living room and let them play in it. My dad and I built some Lego toy for them, some steps to walk on and other stuff, and we put them inside. We were sitting in the ring and played with them. And then when my dad stand up, Momo ran under my dad and he stepped on him and he died. So we had only Kirby mouse anymore. Kirby have grown up and we saw this under there is two big balls, and we're wondering, what is that big balls? Is he pregnant or is she pregnant or something? And then I checked on the internet, it's her testicles. It's her balls. This is a boy, not a girl. And there was a time where, in the beginning, we had a smaller cage, and one day in the night, she was on my bed, and I was wondering how she came down. And the box was actually an other Lego box what I used. So she actually opened the gate by herself, and she jumped down the cage, and she had a broken leg. The left back leg, as you can see, it's a little shaved. We brought her to a doctor, and the vet say, in China, vets are mostly for cats and dogs. They don't heal other kind of animals. They say they want to put a nail inside the foot and things like that. This sounds really crazy. My dad called a German doctor. They said, you cannot operate a hamster. The leg will grow back by itself. It will not be perfect as normal, but you can't operate it. If you put a nail in the hamster, she will maybe die because the nail come out from the other side. She's too slim and the bone's too slim. So we was really sad for her for a moment, for a few days. Later, her leg actually grew back miraculously by itself. And we bought her this big cage. It's actually supposed to be a full rabbit. The green one was actually down there. We opened the cage from this side, opened the whole thing, and put the green one inside. And now she have a really big rabbit cage. And the old house was really small, so we used this Innisfree green tea mask special set box and make her home. Her ring is still there. We had a bigger water bottle, but the bigger water bottle drops all the time water down. It's maybe supposed to be actually for a rabbit only. So we used the old one. And you see she have no food there. Like every time I make this food, she takes the whole thing and put it in her house. You won't believe how much food you will find in her house. In his house, I mean, now that we know he's a boy. And I gave her many times carrots and sometimes lettuce. He can't eat raw potatoes, so he will never be less on food. He always got all the food he needs. And he's really fluffy, fluffy mouse. Yeah, my chubby mouse. Now we are going to have dinner. We are going to the Thai restaurant here, and I haven't been there in a long time. I'll show you how it looks. This one's curry with really big shrimps. Here's a snack dish, and there's coconut juice cake. Here's chicken steak. And this is the other thing. He has chicken with some beans and sauce, and he has lettuce for wrapped in. And here he has inside chicken rice wrapped inside. Looks really cute. Finally, the last one is curry beef brisket. Really nice, and I really like it. It's really good. We are walking around, but now we are going home.